Hey everybody, it's Pastor Haley here. Wanted to put an update video here for Brother Houston of something I forgot to mention Sunday night. Brother Houston asked prayer that we would take, asked prayer for him that we would take some time this week as a church and pray for him and his wife. He has to go through 5 days of 6 to 8 hours of a very high dose of chemo. So Monday through Friday this week, he's going to go 6 to 8 hours with a very high dosage of chemo. And so he really asked for a lot of prayer. If you're familiar with chemotherapy at all and understand that this is a big deal. And so really ask that you would really pray for him and Miss Houston during this time. I would ask that maybe you would take time every day this week. Take about 5 minutes of your time, 5 or 10 minutes every day, and pray for Brother and Miss Houston. And really ask the Lord for strength for Brother Houston and his body. Strength for Mrs. Houston during this time as well, and really just pray for them and gather around him in prayer. And so let's do that as a church for him, and just ask that you would do that. If you know Brother Houston, amen, and maybe you don't go to our church, but you know him, would you pray? And maybe you watch the YouTube channel and you have no idea who this is, but you can pray. Then add that to your prayer list if you don't mind. Brother Houston is very loved at our church, him and Miss Houston both, and we love them dearly. And we've missed getting to see them because of everything going on, especially with his chemo. And so really pray that this will, that the Lord will help see him through this time and be able to get through all of this stage of this process, and that everything will be, that everything will work as well, and that we'll really be able to get the cancer under control. And so lots of big prayers that I ask you, please, as a pastor. And Brother Miss Houston, I'm sorry that I forgot to mention that. And so I want to make this video. Everybody, please, let's spend time in prayer for them. And let's love on them through prayer. And I'm going to be praying this week. And let's really pray that the Lord will do a great work through this time. And that God will see Brother Houston through this as well. And so I ask that you do that. If you have any questions, give me a call. But let's pray for Brother Miss Houston. Thank you all. Love you.